Hello friends, welcome to this video. Dholu and Bholu have reached home after having lots of fun. They are excited about angles even now. Come, let's see what Dholu and Bholu are doing.
Children, by now you have fully understood the angles. Come, now look at these two lines and tell me which angle is being formed here.
Dad, no angle is being formed here.
But Dad, we had read that wherever there are two lines, an angle is formed.
No, Bholu. Just the presence of two lines does not form angles. Their meeting is also very important. As you can see, here the two lines are meeting each other. And as a result, an angle is formed. Okay, children. Now tell me, how many angles can you make with these two lines?
Children, you also try and make angles with these two lines.
Dad, only one angle will be formed, see?
Dholu, your answer is correct, but incomplete. See, if we join the lines like this, then we will get four angles.
Oh yes, Dad, I never thought of it.
Hey children, just have a look at this angle and try and tell me what is its shape.
It is in the shape of a triangle. And all its angles are smaller than a right angle.
Children, do you also feel that all its angles are smaller than a right angle?
No, Bholu. These two of its angles are smaller than a right angle. But this angle is bigger than a right angle.
Okay, Dad. Are all the angles of a triangle equal?
No, children. That's not the case with all triangles. The triangle changes as the angles change.
Okay, we have now understood it, Dad.
Okay, children, now tell me, what kind of angle is formed in this doormat?
Dad, according to me, four right angles are being formed at its four corners.
Children, did you also think the same?
No, Dholu. Remember what was said, that to make an angle, two lines should meet each other. And there are no two lines over here. And as you can see over here, the corners are curved.
Oh yes, Dad. I did not pay attention to this.
Children, remember these rules while identifying angles, so that your answers are always correct.
So children, while identifying the angle, we have to keep in mind certain rules like just the occurrence of two lines does not always mean that an angle is formed. For an angle to be formed, it is important that they meet each other too. And whenever the two lines meet, the number of angles formed will depend on the way they meet. And we also learned that every angle of a triangle is not always smaller than a right angle. But the size of the angle depends on the position of the lines. With this video comes to an end. Thank you.